And now it's time to meet the flyweight title fighters. First, fighting out of the knockouts, haircuts from in the red corner, from the 719 fight team in Colorado Springs, Colorado, the defending champion, AJ the Champ. And fighting out of the spotlight's blue corner, from
AJ Robb of the 719 fight team is wearing the black and red trunks. He's facing off against Nate Cortez wearing the black and white trunks. Both these fighters are undefeated, and Mr. Robb, coming to us out of Colorado Springs, is the current champion. He's on the right of your screen. Don Theis calls the 125-pound fighters to the center. And, Ron, we're off with our first title fight of the evening.
I've been really excited about this fight. I love watching A.J. Robb fight. And Jake Cortez has literally made leaps and bounds in his game. I'm super pumped for this fight. I think this fight's going to be ridiculously exciting. And a fantastic lateral throw by A.J. Robb off the cage with Jake Cortez. And he is pounding Cortez, and this fight is over. JR, thanks for playing.
Congratulations to the 719 fight team fighter. Goes home retaining his 125-pound Sparta Combat League title.
Jake Cortez is hurt.
Dr. Alex Constantinides is in the cage taking a look at things. And Robb starting to calm down just a little bit, showing some respect for his opponent here. And we're going to let the doc do his work. And while he's doing that, we're going to take a moment and let Ron thank some sponsors. But before he does, I want to thank one of our sponsors, FightJobs.com. Fight fans, if you're looking for work in the industry of MMA, check out FightJobs.com. You can find them on their website. You can find them on Facebook. And that could be your hook into the industry.
Thank you, JR. We'd love to give a shout out to our sponsors that make all this possible. Without them, this show doesn't exist, or any of the other shows. Spartan Labs. Check out some of the premier supplements of the Sparta Combat athletes. Davian's Tattoos in Thornton, where cheap tattoos don't work, right?
Good tattoos aren't cheap, and cheap tattoos aren't good.
Well, that's how it is. Yes, thank you. Also love to thank Knockout Haircuts, Net Direct, Twin Peaks.
At 23 seconds of round number one, referee Theis has come to stop to this fight, declaring your winner by TKO, still undefeated, still the Sparta Combat League Flyweight Champion, AJ the Champ. All right, Sean, the cage with AJ. AJ, first of all, congratulations on retaining the belt, retaining an undefeated record, man. It's got to feel good.
Yeah, man, it feels great. Keep fighting.
Take me through that fight a little bit. It looked like your opponent wanted to get you on the ground. When he got you on the ground, he got more than he bargained for a little bit, huh?
Definitely hit you right there in the beginning, you know, but I
told you real quick. 5-0 now. What's next for you? You going to go pro anytime soon?
Maybe a few more fights.
Best of luck, man. We'll be cheering for you. Anybody want to thank before we get out of here?
I thank my mother and father, grandmother, all my family, all my friends that came out.
All right, congratulations. Ever impressive as always. Give it up for your champion, AJ Robb.